Fuck that. I think Canadian did that bullshit. Changed my name. I think it was him. Instead of JB, he put Gaby. Fucking bitch.
Staying up late, going out with my friends. Too much, and saying I won't, but then do it again. When you take my hand, I realize I can be who I am. Cause I'll be alright, as long as I'm leaving with you. I came with the hard times, but you brought the good times. You made my life brighter, brighter. I found my way, you're only gonna love me. You're never gonna judge me. Now I'm climbing higher, higher. Every day, I'm keeping my head up. I'm keeping my head up, head up. I'm keeping my head up.
You said they're home first game, right? And we're home the second game?
Yeah.
Oh, to my city, it's the only place I know. Gorillas rolling with me and we living Matico. Lord, hope you forgive me, I don't know what you was told. But we was corner, struggling to cope. I put that city on the map, put that city on my back. Till I'm up with a million on my lap. No time till I hate to hit a lap. Cause that's what made me into this, this what make them into that. All that faking this and that, thinking this is that. How to spin around the world. Stuck in the middle of nowhere. Times I wish I could ditch and go there. Grant the wish I'm dependent on what I'm chilling for. I won't need it more, yeah. Honestly, I'm not just anybody. I know I go hard as anybody. Say my goodbyes and hellos, cause all them roads lead home. I just been around the world, ain't nobody else that could do it like us with nobody help. When the chips about to fall and I'm back against the wild, know it's only one place I can call. Wild roads lead home. So if you with me, let me know. Let's bring it home. They know we always on the go. We bring it home.
We bring it home.
So if you with me, let me know. Let's bring it home. You should've knew it from the go. All roads lead home.
That's what Stabbin said the code was.
Skin and bone. I don't give it about the people talking trash. My mama told me that I was the one. Don't ever forget where you come from. I'll never change now.
Team looks to turn it around tonight from the shadow of relegation. Let's see if they can. The Canadians have the first possession. That move not too slick there. Gains possession after that stick lift. Snapping a pass to Stewart, directing that one to Barkov. Laid on to Stewart. Skates it into the zone. Got in the way of that one. And moved down to Mitchell. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. Swatted out of the way. Toronto's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Now, they had an attack going, but it wouldn't work because of the pass that's back out over the blue line. He moves that one ahead through center. Rebounds it forward to Barkov. Chip to Letang. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Cut off that pass at center ice. Really good job done by Mitchell. Shot.
Nice. Scores. Good job, boys.
Is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Neutralized faceoff win. The Canadians shifting gears back in their own end. Drives ahead. He scores!
Yeah, look at that, boys.
Under 7 minutes played in the first. The Maple Leafs just widened their lead. It's a pair. And that's a face-off win. Pitching it to Mitchell. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Oh, man, that'll bring a penalty. The Maple Leafs get a minor penalty for charging. The Canadians are hoping to get one out of one on the power play.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in.
Off the iron!
Barkov's team is down. They need to get themselves back into the game. And he's the guy they want with the puck. However, he's not able to deliver as the puck pings off the goalpost.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Toronto's got a face-off win. Great job by the defenders to kill more time. Karam pass to Letang. Passing one off now to Barkov. Montreal's controlling play through center ice. Off a defender, that's a free puck. He regathered it.
Nice play,
Chipped away by Evan. Took it up the boards and holds. Montreal's power play did not do it for them.
Right beside me, I can see that the players are getting a little bit restless as they pass the puck around the outside. Nobody shooting the puck. Nobody getting any traffic in front.
No way he's getting by there. Gathered up again by Stewart. Big point blank save there.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Puck cover. Over 8 minutes to go here in the first. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Sawatsky's trying to work his way to center ice. To Evan. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Ben's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity. Leads that charge into the zone. Muscled long to Stewart. Shoots! That puck hit him on the way to the net. Turned a shot on net. Piece of it, rebound! And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Toronto's minor penalty is for slashing. Okay, they win the draw. Montreal's got it between the blue lines. Driving in from no man's land. Still more time killed as they have to drop back and regroup. Knifed out of trouble. Long lead pass to Letang. And now it's directed to Barkov. Loose puck due to the play by Mitchell. Whistle blown for an offside. Toronto's got another face-off win. That one slung back out, and so there's still some more time left on the power play. Cleared it out of there. Montreal's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Toronto's good on that penalty.
No!
So we're back even.
That would have been some bullshit.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they drop.
Yeah, and then it didn't even let me cover it either.
They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a write-off.
And the face-off's won. Cranks a blast! Nearing the final minute. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Brings it in for an attack. Save. Propelled to Barkov. Great save. Not a hard hit, but effective.
Good period, boys.
First period stats are final. We'll have some more entries as the second and third periods are forthcoming. A pair of pucks entered the net in that period, both from the same set of sticks. It's 2-0. Ben's goal took it from a one-goal game to a two-goal advantage. Intermission is next. Period two is underway. Terrific interception.
Toronto's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Trying to go to Van. Oh, broke it up. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Nice stand-up poke check thing. Pitching this one to Barkov. Puck is thrown to Mitchell. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Gathered up by Stewart. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
They won that battle in the dots. puck ricocheted off the screen. Smart recovery by Mitchell. It's dumped in. To Letang. Looking to Buns. Carries it on in from center. Right near the goal stripe to Stewart. Chopped on. And it's a good pickup. And that's icing. Over 6 minutes have transpired in the period. Toronto's got the lead in this game, 2-0. On to Buns. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whiffed on the shot. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty. Ben's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Moving it to Barkov. Puck gathered in behind the net. Can he send it out? Shot it back out of his own end. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Tried, but it didn't work. Buns is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty called. And the penalty box door swings open. Toronto's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
I sure agree, Eddie. Oh, what a save that was.
Toronto's built a lead on the fact that they've dominated puck possession. Their goaltender has had a very easy night in there. Hasn't had a lot of shots, but he stopped what he's had to.
Pass attempt to Buns. Directing that one to Letang. It's just him.
Nice! Good job, boys.
The Maple Leafs have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Handled in the corner by Stewart. Has received it in the corner. He got iron with that one.
Ben's not going to want to look at that again on the highlights. There's not anything else he can do better than that. Maybe just a little bit better luck.
Snapping a pass to Buns. Montreal's power play is up. They score! They only trail by a fair. Montreal's trying to crawl out of the hole they dug for themselves. They're back to within two here. Lots of time to go. We're in the second period. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Shoots one. Routine save, but a necessary one. And it's held. They took that draw and won it. Loose puck knocked away by Mitchell. Nice work done with the stick there. Toronto's up the wing controlling play now. And he dumps it in. Goes back deep for it. Stewart's looking to lead. Slid to Buns. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock held. Save there. Looks to make a play from the corner. A shot. Oh, that was close.
Sometimes you rush the shot and end up missing the net. Need to slow things down next time.
Gains the zone. Good save there. Covers that for a stop. Two Just a bit over 4 minutes left to go here in the second.
With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Bumped off. Fantastic shutdown.
Oh, he just turned that puck over, Doc, but that looks like a guy trying to make so much happen, trying to get his team back in the game.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the winger. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, what a play. Nice play.
I'd like
play.
To see a little more of that from him.
He is shut right off.
Somebody's going to break down after one of these hits. Eventually, someone will free up some ice.
Pitching it to Barkov. Steals that pass at center. Montreal's got it through center ice. Laid on to Bunns. Biggest chance of the game. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time. Let's check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 11 for Montreal and 6 for Toronto. His team hasn't been perfect. He was solid, especially on this one. This game is still close because of him. Intermission is next. Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Montreal's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Hammers one. Great glove grab. Stays right there. Defensive zone win. Passing one off now to Mitchell. Can start the attack going in the zone. Skating with it now in their own end. And now it's directed to Barkov. Has it in his own end. Sawatsky's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty call. Barkov's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Toronto's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they
Woo!
A nice power play goal.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
They've won the faceoff. Solid neutralized poke check. Spirited back on. The Canadians with a neutral zone possession along the way. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Terrific determination by Ben. The Maple Leafs gain along the perimeter in the neutral zone. Scooped up by Ben. Couldn't retain possession. Pass cut by the offense. And he picks it up. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Trying to go to Ben. What a hit. We're checking for striped arms. How many are up? Icing canceled because of all that work. And now we'll get the penalty call. Montreal's got two for charging. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Montreal's got possession in the defensive zone. Puck lofted in. Skill play by Evan. Pitching this one to Jennings. Great defensive play with the stick.
Nice play. Good job, Ben.
Puck is thrown to Ben. Lots on that to Evan. That punt was obstructed by a screen. Trying to clear the zone. He cleared that puck out of there. Toronto's got time for only this rush. To Ben.
Ben's two tallies have been more than enough. They got a huge lead in this game.
The Maple Leafs needed something from their power play and didn't get it. As that one it holds.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business, or the power play really struggled to get set up, but this one wasn't very good at all.
The Canadians lug the puck in the defensive zone. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Wonderful save. He knocked it on. Chipped off the boards and ahead. That one's deflected. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
That was a good challenge. Better stop.
Good jab of the puck. Gathered up again by Stewart. It's dumped in. Letang's trying to work his way out of his own end. Puck free, roadblock by Mitchell. Letang's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Whistle is blown. Now the penalty will be handed out. Toronto sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. The Canadians get another power play chance here. Let's see what happens this time.
This power play needs an adjustment. I'm sure the coaches talked to the players about it.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
Whistle blown. Power play is history. The Canadians are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Good reach there. Looking to Buns. In with it now. Great take, dangerous area. That one comes one-on-one. Got in the way of that one. Stewart skating to the neutral zone. Cuts that off.
The Maple Leafs have a healthy lead in this game because of their turnovers.
Chip to Jennings. Toronto's looking to head man up the wing. Oh, look at this. Oh, a near miss.
Got to do more than that to score.
Montreal's gotten this back even. They've killed the penalty.
I don't know if they can continue to run this power play out as much as they do the way that they've had production throughout the last little while. They got a goal earlier in the game. They've looked really uncertain about where the puck needs to go, and they haven't been able to capitalize at all.
Over 3 minutes to go. They've scored again, and so their lead in this contest is 3 goals. Moving it to Barkov. Steps in from the neutral zone. Banked right ahead.
Shoots it!
No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Sit down.
And he's hit again. He'll feel that one tomorrow. They've got a 2-on-1. That puck's loose. Not too well hit. The Canadians are lugging it back through the defensive end. tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The game is lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Games the zone. Pass. Blockered away. Stole that pass away in his own end. The Canadians control the play in their own end. Puck went into the players' bench. They can't.
Timeout has been called. They have the lead late here in the third, but they want to make sure everybody's rested for the last couple of minutes.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Pass attempt to Buns. Smart recovery by Stewart. Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to the ice. The horn and the game.
Thank you.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Come on.